So, but he is well boxed here in box number 8, Curon Cash. We're just about set. So Cameron Butcher places him away. The pink, the favourite, Curon Cash. Let's see how he jumps. The lure's running. Race 4 from Angle Park. They're ready, set. Away. Curon Cash out deep, stays wide, in fourth placing early. Leader is Finis Red. Curon Cash tried to get around, copped a bump. So Finis Red from Lucky J. Third is Corborn Jumpy. Curon Cash runs on again. Velocity Comet Antique Ali. They're bunching. Finis Red, Lucky J. The rail is Corborn Jumpy. Then Curon Cash. Lucky J took over. Burst clear. Lucky J from Corborn Jumpy. Finis Red, Curon Cash. Zero luck. He was deep throughout and finished fourth, I think, ahead of Velocity Comet. And Antique Ali last in, 22:59 for Lucky J, number 2. Lucky J, 7 second, Corborn Jumpy. So the Rasmussens with the Quinella. And 1 third, Finis Red for Lauren Harris. 8, the favourite, Curon Cash, getting fourth. He was only fair away. He stuck wide early. He was just peeling around them down the back. And then as he was going up to the leader, he just copped a little bump, and that put him off balance, and he went back to midfield. So he was probably something beaten in the end. 2:07.18. Lucky J made her own luck. She showed speed, and she burst clear over the concluding stages to win. 2:07.18 after race number 4.